Hey yo, good morning guys. So we're gonna be reacting to this video, Logan Paul 2017 music video. And as you guys should know, I am a low gangster. I'm part of the low gang. I used to be a chick faller, but I changed because my friends told me that Logan was better. So I started watching his vlogs and I got obsessed. I subscribe to the channel and I ordered some Maverick merch. And yeah, so Maverick merch came in today. I'm gonna go open it later. Yeah, so yeah, hope you guys enjoy Logan Paul official music video 2017.
I asked my dad for a video camera, and I don't know why. Like, I don't know where that came from. I grew up in the middle of the woods in Ohio, and something about the aesthetic of putting things on a screen was like exhilarating to me. I was shooting still photography of flowers.
Who's Jake?
2 years before I picked up a video
camera. Comment below if you're Jake Potter or Logan.
I could afford a digital camera. And I don't know.
Of your Logan Pollers.
Lucky for me, to this day, I still love it.
Because you can think of nothing better, more exciting, more energizing to get up every day and go do than whatever it is that you select.
Ayla! Ayla's gone, if you guys know. Now his little sister is Lydia. I'm gonna take it off real quick. Damn, he's a savage. Logan's crazy, but cool.
On YouTube and millions of followers on Instagram, but what was the beginning for you? What was the tipping point? What do you think was the big splash?
I was on Vine first before it died, and I had a couple vines go viral. There was a lot of tipping points. I think part of my success was that I've had a lot of tipping points.
Right.
I've had a lot of those moments.
Exactly.
this is something. Go to my channel. Are you guys gonna check out these two last videos? Hope you guys enjoy them. I'll be back, guys. Just wait. Okay, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys watched the prank calling gone wrong and mannequin challenge, this will be a prank calling people again next Sunday. I'll be back, guys. Wait. And there's gonna be another video on Monday with Vlog with Friends. So I'm gonna be reacting to the Vlog with Friends mannequin challenge. I'm gonna react to my video right now. Oh, I already started it. Go back. Face cam. Okay, guys, it's reacting time.
Hello, I'm Nicole. I'm a subscriber.
Did you guys get here just put the volume up? Hey, that's me. That was an epic fail. I forgot to edit that. She was horrible at that mannequin challenge. Oh my god. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, guys. Before we end it, I'm giving a shout out to Luis Carmona because he wrote his phone number in the video on the prank calling one. And if you're watching this, we're calling you next Sunday, Luis Carmona, whoever you are. Peace.